for now that I've got to do very, very quickly because there's a bit of battening around that 10-foot one.
Yes.
But they've got to get everything up by tonight. And so I said I'd do this for half an hour.
Forget about bringing your other work into the gallery because you'll never do it when it's raining. So we have to wait for a dry
Well, it's day. Another thing, but I'll try when I've got the odd hour. I mean, it's what all the things one is doing.
So bye-bye. You look very at home doing that, Julie.
Do I? Probably am. I'll probably hide round a corner and do something that I'm at home with.
Was it difficult getting the paintings out of the studio?
Yes. Big ones. Nightmare. It always is. I mean, you can't get them out the front door and things like that, you know, it's all hard work. Those great big paintings. I mean, it's all right, all the 5 foots and 4 foots and things. But the big ones are, you know, it was just a hard day's work. I mean, again, the Arts Council men collected them with a van, were marvellous, you know.
So, what were you working on that one in the studio?
I bet I was. It took me a long time. I worked on that right from when I first went up there, right through to about the next March. I mean, somewhere about a year and a quarter.
Mm.
And you came in November, didn't you?
That's right.
I don't suppose it looked quite like that.
No, it didn't, but I remember the bottom preparing a little bit.
That's clever of you.
Well,
that brown shape was there.
Yes.
It's not all quite the same. Captain Diggory Piper's galliard. It's a dictionary of all the records out and that exist, and it's just an Elizabethan. I mean, I use that book anyway, you know, for records.
Yes.
I really do feel that painting could come to left it.
What?
Could come to left it.
It is just sort of christening things, and if I like this, I don't care about, you know, there often are things I do like. The library room, I really need the seating, but I was loving the gallery, you know, I've always loved it, you know, for years. I think it's beautiful, but I suppose I like that room the best. But I think it's a wonderful gallery. Beautiful. I like it in the park. But I like all the windows. I like the proportions of it. And I like the light and the trees outside. And I'll think about it.
Which room do you think is best in the gallery?
I know it's in that gallery. It has strong.
I love that room. I suppose. You know, I've come here for years to other people's exhibitions. I think one really just likes the whole, almost each room, and each room's rather different. And the whole proportions. I suppose this room and that room is the one that people can sit and talk, strangely enough. It's got that sort of feel about it, and in fact do sit and talk. And there's a more walkthrough rooms.
I like that, it's going to get to see the paintings from outside on a day like this.
Through the windows a lot.
Feel they can get warm once they're coming in.
Yes.
That's fine.
Enough. I want to be here with some chickens.
What?
That's the bit I saw local at And it's all about chickens. That's just hello.
You didn't put the beak up, and she got eaten by a fox afterwards.
Oh, she's in it now.
Is she?
We're both on. Bloody fox.
Infinitely better.
And
I actually prefer this more than the happy
Maybe you didn't see it.
I'm not even
The battening on there, do you want Do you want any colour?
It so happens that when I've been to look at it, it's usually been rather grey, as I haven't seen it.
It wasn't
this summer. No.
It's been months.
No, it was
that long
ago.
It was like
weeks. Yes, we got up on it. Yes, we did.